Hello, this is Pete, your service sidekick support guy. This video goes over on how to edit a locked payment. So you have a payment that's bounced or is no longer good. You've already synchronized it with QuickBooks. It's now locked. How do you edit it? Simply come up here to your address bar, /payments. That will bring you to the payments edit screen, where now you can edit or delete this payment. It's that easy.